is my Western expansion video. So in this video, I will be traveling west as a 49er. I will encounter many attacks and it will be hard to make it across. But I can do it. So I will be starting here on the Rocky Mountains. The Rocky Mountains was a dangerous place to get because you could risk dying by falling off of one of the cliffs, but one of the many cliffs on the Rocky Mountain. So the mountains were very tall and hard to climb over, especially when you had a wagon. And I do not have a wagon. I'm getting here on foot. So I had a family called the Troll Bugs, but the rest of my family was destroyed by the pig pukes, which is very unfortunate. So, I'll be traveling west alone. So, let's begin our journey. Cattle roamed everywhere on the Great Plains and sometimes around the mountains. So, now I will travel through the Rocky Mountains. Now we will travel through the Great Plains. The Great Plains was roamed by Indians who did not like settlers coming on their land. The settlers and miners and government moved the Indians off their land forcefully for most of them. This made life very hard for the Indians as they were moved to reservations. Usually, the reservation was very dry land, and they had to grow crops, which they were not used to. They were used to hunting for animals. The Western expansion affected on the natives very bad, poorly, because when the train was invented, it went straight through their land, and they got gunners to shoot the buffalo with their shotguns out of the train. Also, settlers and miners were moving onto their land. This is the Great Plains. Many times, miners and settlers had to fight Indians to make their way to the mines.
Indians! Die!
So that was an Indian attack. Next, I will cross the Snake River. This is the Snake River. My destination is there, where I will mine for gold. Now I will go mining for gold with my trusty hoe/pickaxe. Coal! Well, doesn't look like I found any there. Let's try panning for some in the river. Time to check the bucket. I found a gold nugget! Yeah! Well, that's it for my Western expansion video. So, I hope you enjoyed. And that concludes it. Bye.